great Jamie Lannister, Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
And set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Old Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know. Make sure it's spotless this time. Old Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it. Now that is a proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend.
I will. You'll see.
Of course, your lordship. After you take your rightful place on the Iron Throne.
I had a hand in it, you know.
A hand in what?
Capturing him.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent.
So what really happened?
Someone caught him, I suppose. Ask any man here and they'll say it was them.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Aye. Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What did I tell you?
Brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
Not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face!
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story, which grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
Go on. It's your job.
Right, thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach, and House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. Fetch your cup. Tonight we celebrate. To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us!
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Aye!
Death to the Lannisters!
Aye!
Winter is coming!
Let's hope he waits till this bloody war's over.
Got it.
Yes, my lord?
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick. As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
There's also the question, what's to be done with you? It's been on my mind for a while now.
What do you mean?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever. How shall I reward your loyalty? What can I offer you?
I seek nothing, my lord. Serving a noble house such as yours is reward enough.
You're far too modest, Garrett.
Whatever you believe is best, my lord.
There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett.
Thank you, my lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
That I don't doubt. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go, and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Bloody hell.
Didn't he? Squire! Fetch us more wine!
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Can I get up to you?
Yeah, no problem.
I have been a squire longer than you.
So?
I outrank you. You should help me. Fetch more wine. It's
Grab my armor, clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, liar, and an arrogant prick.
You'd better watch your tongue, Bowen. It could be much worse.
What the fuck do you know about it? Nothing is worse than Norin. See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms. I suppose this beats pig farming.
Who doesn't love bacon?
Ah, pig farmers. All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life. All in wine around a fucking wedding.
Give it time. You'll get there.
More easy for you to say. Maybe if my uncle were castellan at House Forrester, I'd feel different.
Who my uncle is, that's nothing to do with it. How much further?
It's right over there. Take your time.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walder's in a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Nice night for a wedding. Not often he finds a willing husband for one of his daughters.
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett. What? What's wrong? What's gotten into you? You're acting rather odd.
We need to get back. Now.
They're fine, they can wait.
No, you don't understand. We need to go.
Then take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Bowen, we have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush. But what about... What the hell was that about? Slow down, would you? What's the rush?
We have to warn the others.
Warn them about what?
There's no time to explain. We need to find Roderick. He's out there by himself.
Fuck! We need to get back to camp.
Look out!
Speak up, Garrett.
I tried to save him, but there was nothing I could do.
Find a weapon, quickly!
Lord,
I've suffered worse.
Walder Frey says time to don't
guard this with your life. Return it to Ironrath, where it belongs. There's no time to. I'll be damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors. You have to go.
There's still time, my lord. We can both
get... You must go.
My lord,
by the gods, you will obey me. Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost. Tell no one but him. Do you understand? You must swear. Tell only your uncle Duncan.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's those foresters.
On your honor, you must do this for your house. Go!
Kill those fucking foresters!
We've lost someone, Frey.